'Tis the season for crawfish.
Yeah, for lots of families around here, Easter weekend, time for a good crawfish boil. So how do those mud bugs really get from the mud to your boil? Twist reporter Stephanie Oswald had some fun finding out.
At Fruge Aquafarms in Branch, Louisiana, they know a thing or two about crawfish.
We started Fruge Crawfish, my brother and I, when we were in college to make a little bit of spending money. We started with a little crawfish pond and we've been at it for about 30 years.
Nowadays, the Fruge brothers process between 15 and 20,000 pounds of mud bugs every day.
You all ready to go out?
Mark Fruge took us out to a crawfish pond, which is actually a rice field that doubles as a crawfish habitat, reflooded after the rice harvest. Amphibious boats with big metal wheels are used. Farmers steer with their feet so they can work with their hands. Traps are emptied and reset daily.
Okay, so here is fun fact number one. You catch crawfish with fish.
Fish parts are especially useful during the early part of the season when the water's cold. Back with the bounty, it's time for weigh-in.
So where are these going?
These will probably end up in the Houston area, possibly New Orleans. I've got a couple guys that go in both directions.
Some of the critters are sent through what looks like a crawfish car wash. They're repackaged and sold ready to boil.
This machine wasn't originally built to sack crawfish. The crawfish farmers borrowed the idea from the vegetable industry. It was used to sack potatoes and onions.
The Fruges say they've seen blue, green, and black crawfish. We didn't see any of those, but we did find the one that got away, or at least tried to.
Guys ship live crawfish, all the fixings, including the pot, the burner, and the paddle, overnight to anywhere in the continental U.S.
Of course, so many people around the country wouldn't even know what to do with the paddle,
right,
and the pot and the crawfish. But we've got info on that on our website, WGNO.com, and some good news. The experts say that an early Easter means lower prices sooner, since the prices usually go down right after the Easter weekend.